Yo, welcome to this video, Learn Machines. This is going to be a very powerful video for all of you. I hope to inspire all of you in this video today. So it's towards the end of the day here. That's $3,000 and it's only 9 days into the month and that's $39,000. Let me refresh real quick. Boom, as you can see, everything's still the same. So guys, hopefully that inspires you. Like, it's not that hard of work to do. It took me a while to build up to this point. It took me several years. I'm doing this with free traffic from YouTube, which is one of the awesomest traffic sources in the entire world. I'm so grateful for it. I have a massive cash cow YouTube channel. In this video, I want to show you similar YouTube channels so you can know kind of what I'm doing here. And I'm just leveraging huge trends, huge celebrities, huge names, anything that's very popular and big and has a lot of attention. I try to make videos on them. And then what I do is I promote all these different offers here on Max Bounty. But I also promote offers on different networks too. And I've amassed a massive, massive email list that has hundreds and thousands of subscribers on the email list. And there's a lot of advanced things that go into all this. I share details inside different programs I have, which are not too expensive where no one could get them. They're super, super cheap. And I'm not trying to pitch anything in this video. But what I am trying to do is education, baby. Education. Offers like this. I promote this offer, this offer, this offer, this offer, this offer, this offer, all these offers. And the reason why is because they convert, they sell. People actually, you know, want these offers. And if we go over here to the browse section, we can see all the new campaigns. And there's a lot of offers here. And as you can see, $17 per lead all the way to $2, sometimes $100 per lead on these different offers. Now, I'm always checking the new campaigns because they're just new opportunities for me. And I can promote them to my email list and on my big YouTube channel. I'll make a video just promoting these. Now, I got different strategies of what I do, and I'll talk about them throughout this powerful video. But what I do want you to understand right now is how to find good offers. So these are the top offers, and they're the top offers for a reason, and you can leverage that for your marketing efforts. All these offers convert really high, and they're just the best ones. And so you're going to make money when you actually promote these. Okay, now I promote most of these, but I don't promote all of them, like this one right here. It doesn't really apply to my audience fully, and that's why I don't promote it. In trending, if you go to trending tab, these are the ones that are starting to pick up pace, okay, and they're actually starting to work really, really well. The suggested for you offers, I'll skip that, but you're probably just going to see sweepstakes if I click on it. Recently viewed offers, recently approved offers, and all the bookmarked offers I have. Now, I just want you to know these tabs are what matter for you. This is the tabs that matter for your specific account. So my account, I don't want to show you all this specific stuff. But what I can tell you right now is if you start promoting, like I make hundreds of dollars per day promoting this one, this one, this one, and this one. I don't promote this one. I think I promote that one. I promote a lot of different offers. It's probably in my follow-up sequence somewhere, but I promote basically every single sweepstake, every single free offer, every single survey offer you can find. Now, if we go over to YouTube, this is where it really comes down that really matters. This is where it all matters, man. So as you can see, YouTube has a lot of videos suggested to you when you go to YouTube. And all these videos, they get good metrics. They get high click-through rate, they get high watch time, and they do super, super well. As you can see, 7 million views, okay, on a cat video. You know how much money that this video basically made? If you divide it by 1,000, that's how YouTube pays. If they're selling something at the same time, it'll increase how much they make per 1,000, basically, on average. So they're probably making maybe $3 to $5 per 1,000 people who watch this. And so that's 7,000 times 5, which equals like $35,000 or more, okay? So my point here is a simple 9-minute video can make you a lot of money. And depending on your niche, you can make hundreds of dollars per 1,000 views. And so it's very, very powerful. But for entertainment content like I do for my Cash Cow YouTube channel, most of the stuff you see on YouTube is entertainment. And I realized that when I started my journey a few years ago, and I discovered that, you know, the more entertaining of content, the better I have to get in front of millions of people. And so I get in front of millions of people per month. They all click on my link, not all of them, of course, but tons of people do. And I get tons of clicks. I get tons of leads, and just people convert like crazy on my offers. I make AdSense revenue. And it's just crazy. So you could do exactly the same. It comes down to really make good content. Okay? Be original, be different, stand out. For example, Mr. Beast, for example. Have you ever seen one of his videos? I'm sure you have. He's gotten billions of views at this point, just from this channel alone, but his other channels have billions of views. And he's going and making channels and just translating his videos into Spanish and into different languages and reaching the entire world because he understands that his videos are good content. They've got great click-through rate, great title, great thumbnail, and they have a lot of social proof. And the content itself is the key. Okay, what's inside the video? That's what matters the very most, bro. The very most. Okay, so if we click over here, you'll see these are compilation channels. So compilation channels are very powerful because you can put a lot of entertaining content together, and there's nothing better than that. So if we were to sort by the most viewed type of compilation videos, you're gonna see the views here. It's ridiculous. Okay, so this one got. See, this is for kids, so we'll skip that one because kids don't really have money fully, but they you do get to have ads run on your videos, which is really nice. Compilations of Mr. Bean, 152 million views. That's awesome. And so just entertaining compilations just work. And YouTube can't sort all the videos in order, but they're giving us a lot here to look at for this keyword. And I mean, you get a ton of ideas. A lot of these thumbnails are colorful. A lot of them are of funny clips and funny stuff. These are funny vines right here. That's a crazy amount of views. 4 million views. Okay. 40 million views. Wow. TikTok compilations work really well. And that's big right now. And I really recommend doing that. I've had a lot of success, making TikTok compilation videos of just the funniest stuff. Talking about celebrities can be powerful and anything funny. Okay. Anything funny. So top tens. These are top 10 type videos, and they're good because it's kind of like a listicle style where people are getting a lot of value. By the way, in this video, I'm trying to give at least 10 super powerful tips throughout the video we're doing right now. Just top 10s of anything you can think of, guys. Literally, you can make a video about, and it's endless what you can do. Look, most terrifying swimming pools, huge waves. Okay, that's what they did in the thumbnail. And then they showed content that's scary of huge waves, and it's insane. If we go over here, you'll see trending. And so anything that's trending longer than a day, I highly recommend making videos about that topic. And so big trends that last like a few months, that's what you want to do and leverage, baby. Let's go. So as you see, endless ideas here you can do. If we keep going here, here's another home page you can look at. And it's so powerful, guys. That's really what I want to stress to you is how powerful it really is to leverage YouTube and all this stuff. Crazy. So if you create solid content, you're gonna win. If you track your success, like keep track of how much you're making per day and set goals for yourself, you will increase your income because what gets measured gets improved, bro. And then if you just know what products you're promoting, all these offers here that you're promoting, then you can niche down and everything, but you gotta know what makes your products great and even buy them or click through them or go through their process and see if it's a quality product. Because the higher the quality, the better, and the more enjoyable experience for the customers, the better. Very important. And if you go a traffic route where you actually engage with the customers, you maybe talk with them on the phone or you're messaging them back and forth, maybe on Instagram or email or something. That's powerful and very effective for getting high sales. If you just concentrate on one niche and just literally, you can make $1 million with any niche, guys. You can make millions of dollars with any niche. And so when you double down, you can win. The other thing is, like I said, you got to choose the right products and just blow them out of the water and scale to the moon. It's so important. And if you guys dedicate all your time to promoting even one product or one offer, you're gonna crush it. Okay, if you just dedicate your time to even one, but it's very powerful to promote as many as you can. Okay, so I spend a lot of time on this site, like literally, and organizing all the offers I promote. It gets crazy. Okay, but it's very much so worth it. Like passively around 4,000, like $3,000 to $5,000 every single day, passively with one income stream. That is powerful. Powerful. Always be testing what you're doing though and improving and looking for new opportunities as well inside of what you're focused on. And if you want to go a route of paid traffic, that is very powerful, but it's not as passive because campaigns start and go, start and go. I love this offer, by the way, right here, okay? But campaigns start and go, and you have to make a new one and scale it fast, and it takes a lot of testing and a lot of money to figure out. But free traffic is extremely powerful and very, very passive, okay? And so I really want to stress that in this video. I've tried to tell you guys many, many times that it is the most important thing ever. And also, guys, if you set the proper expectations. So if you're making $0 right now, which you probably aren't, right? Because you will be making big money. If you set the right expectations for yourself and know what to expect, and you exceed those expectations, that's going to motivate you like crazy to keep going, keep going, keep going. And what's really, really effective, guys, is you don't really pitch as much, or like you don't really talk about the products as much as you just make great content for anything. It could be a trend, it could be a compilation, it could be a top 10 video, it could be anything. It could be a super interesting video. And you make these videos and then you very quickly promote in a fun way the offers you're promoting. And that's what's been really effective for me over time. It took me a lot of experimentation and learning to discover this, but that's one of the most effective ways for doing this is like a quick pitch. Just basically mention the product or offer you're promoting or the many offers you're promoting. That's powerful. And it's about knowing your audience and the niche you're doing, and then like building a lot of trust with them and giving them a lot of value, entertainment value, education value, whatever niche you're in. The better you build a relationship with a bigger audience as you go, the more money you're going to make. You're going to be able to promote more great offers to them over time. So that's super effective, super powerful. Man, I hope you guys love this video. Go watch more videos on my channel, and peace out, learning machines. Woo!